Hey, hello guys, would you like to learn how to make this glass effect on Figma? Just stay in this video, because I'm going to teach you how. Okay guys, we're going to start with an empty canvas right there, and we're going to select the rectangle tool or just press R, and we're going to make a square roughly 200 by 1500. Okay, we have our like a rectangle, like a vertical rectangle. And here we're going to change the fill options. We're going to use a gradient, and we're going to move these anchors of the gradient a little bit here. We're going to put them horizontally, perfectly horizontal. If you press shift, you can achieve that easier. We're going to create another node in the middle, like a color in the middle. Let me see right here. We're going to create this one is going to be fully black. Okay, and we're going to change the opacity to 100%. The first ones are going to be white, but they're going to have FFF and they're going to be 5%. And the second one is going to be the same thing. It's going to be FFF at 5%. I'm going to press enter there. And we're going to select this part of the gradient. I'm going to put it a little bit to the right side. We're going to click here in the blend mode of the gradient, and we're going to select overlay. And then here, right next to the where it says linear, we're going to select this, the opacity to be 20%. We're going to go to the effects, and we're going to add a background blur. And this one, we're going to edit it to be 180 at least. We're going to press option or alt in Windows, and we're just going to drag it to the side like 4 or 5 times. Let's do it 7. Okay, that should leave us with 7 copies of these squares that we have right here, these rectangles. And we're going to make a circle right behind it. Okay, we're going to make a circle right here. I'm going to make this circle maybe like a green color. Let's do like a green color. And then we're going to just press back bracket just to send it to the back. And as you can see, it has this crazy effect. Let's create a can frame just to put everything in. And we're going to have it twice. So I'm going to put one with the light background. Okay, right here. And one, let's make one with the dark background to see how it looks. What's the difference? So I'm going to select the square, a rectangle right here, make it right behind this. I'm going to send it to the back, and I'm going to just fix it a little bit. And we're going to change the color of this to be 222. And this is going to be over the dark mode and then in the light mode. And I think it looks really, really cool, and it's really simple to do. And here we have our final glass effect. But now it's your turn. Try this effect in your Figma project and let me know in the comments below, what did you do with it? Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you again in the next video.